I love chicken pot pie. I have no idea why. It's not the kind of thing that one would expect to find on a Greek island, and yet there it was. At the bottom of my grandmother's fridge. The crust is flaky with hints of lemon zest, and the creamy sauce tastes like something you get in an upscale restaurant. But the real reason I love this dish is because it reminds me of my grandma. She lived for over 90 years and died only recently. She taught me how to cook and bake. She taught me about her family history, and she told me stories of her childhood in Greece, and she always had chicken pot pies on hand. It was during those long afternoons when we were alone together, sipping coffee and talking, that I learned the true meaning of family. My parents were gone by then, and so were my grandparents. Only my grandmother remained in those days. We were all just kids. We'd sit around a kitchen table and talk about everything. And if we didn't know what to say, we'd just talk about food.
What do you think?
She'd ask.
Should we try these potatoes, or maybe this cabbage?
My grandmother remained!